So based on the table, we want to evaluate f of 3. So what we need to do is look for 3 in the x column, or the x row. So that's going to be right here. And 3 maps to 29, because 29 is right below it. So f of 3 is just 29.